someone who can help.
Be careful, Pete. Dr. Smythe is programming his robots to capture all cross species. That may include you.
Whoa! What is that? Think I'm gonna love this phone.
The creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's...
Thank you.
So, my fellow biologists are responsible. Those vultures. I wonder if Michael Morbius led the charge. Nice enough guy, but no one else seemed more interested in my research. Always insisted I focus on bats instead of reptiles for some reason.
No Batman out there, Doc. That's just ridiculous. There is a rat, though. And that rhymes, anyway.
I'll bet that one's particularly contagious. You see, it's not the new cross species themselves that alarm me so much as the deadly virus that's resulted as a side effect. And you say it's infected half my former colleagues.
And Gwen.
And Gwen. And our only hope is what? Alistair Smythe and his band of killer robots? They destroy the city worse than the virus could ever hope to. There has to be another way.
Well, you don't think I broke in here just to tell you the good news, do you?
Wait.